Welcome back to our YouTube channel LT Design 97. YouTube channel specializing in sharing knowledge of applying AI technology to daily work. In today's video, we will continue with new methods of creating character consistency across different scenes. A really effective method, you will not regret watching our video. And the method that I want to send to you is the training dataset character method. With this method, our job will be to create a dataset of many different poses and angles of the character and then train it into an AI model. Completely free with premium training functions for the first 7 days with Dzine AI platform. In today's session, I will guide you step by step in detail and specifically to achieve the best results. Before going into the detailed practice, don't forget to subscribe to the channel to update the latest videos. Now we will go into the detailed practice together. The AI platform I will be using to practice this today is Dzine AI. Dzine AI, a powerful AI platform for image and video creation. Especially Dzine AI offers a free 7-day premium package for you to experience. Then creating an account is very simple. And I have guided how to create an account in previous videos, you can review it. Registration is also very simple, just link directly to your Google account. So after you successfully register an account, this is the working interface of the Dzine AI platform. As you can see, there are a lot of interesting and useful functions here. Now we will create a new project here. So we have created and set up a project. Next, select the text-to-image function in Dzine AI. Let's proceed to the step of creating the data set image for the character. In this section, you need to choose a style for the output image. Dzine AI has a wide variety of styles and genres, with many high-end style models. I often use the Flux AI model because of its effectiveness. However, today I am doing 3D animation style, so I will choose 3D style. For example, I will choose this style, I also like this style very much. Next step, we need to enter prompt to create image. So next we will start the process of building the prompt structure and creating the prompt generate image. So here I have listed the categories and some keywords to build the basic prompt. First are the keywords describing the character's appearance that should be included in a character creation prompt, which could be hair, eyes, skin, clothes, etc. Next are keywords describing character actions, keywords describing the number of angles and poses of the characters, and finally the background. Please take note of these things. Summarizing the above notes, I will have a basic prompt as follows. For example, I would have a prompt generate image like this. Next step, I will use this prompt to create a dataset for the character in Dzine AI. I'll insert the prompt here and we'll see what the results are. Likewise, I will also experiment with some model styles to get different options. For example, I will use Flux style. So we have the first results, it's great. For example here, I like this character, very cute. I will choose this image to make the dataset for our character. I will download this image. Please note that you should upscale the image to achieve the best quality and details, contributing to the effectiveness when we train. So we have different angles of the character to make dataset. Next, we will use Canva to crop the angles to create separate images. I will upload this image to Canva. It is also very easy to do, please practice with me. So we have enough dataset images, now we will start training for the character. I will be back to Dzine AI. And I will select the character function. Next, you choose consistent character. Click choose a character and create a new character. Start creating new character, name it and train dataset image. Next, we will insert all the images into the train. So the character training process is taking place. This process can be fast or slow depending on factors such as internet speed, number of dataset images, many or few. So we have finished training the character, now we will test with this newly created model. I will start by choosing the exact character we just trained. At this time, some suggestion prompts will appear for the model. You will not delete them but continue to add additional prompts describing emotions, actions, and background for the context. Suggested keywords are fixed keywords to call out the landscapes of the model we have created. Without those keywords, the image creation process will not be effective. The style model we created will not be applied to the generated image without these keywords. Now I'm going to test this character model with some different scenes to see how it works. The practice is also very simple. I will enter keywords describing the character's actions and emotions. Please practice with me. While waiting for the first results, I will continue testing for other prompts. So after a while generating images, we have the images, the results are more wonderful than expected. Please take a look. The character consistency across different scenes is very good. So, we have just learned together a very great and effective method of creating character consistency with Dzine AI. Thank you for watching the video. If you find it interesting, please subscribe to the channel, like the video and share it to help me. See you in the next videos. If you have any problems that need help, please leave a comment below the video. I will support. Goodbye and see you again. Hope this video will help you in your work. And see you in the next videos.